authorities are struggling to keep up, as across Japan, more than 30,000 people have now been hospitalized with heat stroke or heat exhaustion.